should not write books or essays on transcendental subject matter for material name payment profit. No. It's for the pleasure of Guru and Gauranga, pleasure of Guru and Krishna, similarly. Then your heart will be healed by all of Krishna consciousness, all Krishna consciousness activities should be undertaken for personal purification, apana sodhite, not for material gain. Yes, not for material gain, no material purpose. It is question of seva, service, loving service. This question of loving service, love for Guru and Krishna, Guru and Gauranga. Not for your own, own, what do you say?
Your own sake?
For your own interest. Material profit. You understand? Name, aim, and prestige.
Aggrandizement.
Huh?
Aggrandizement.
Yes. That is not the purpose.